Chances are, you don't work in an office like this, and your work week doesn't last 14 days. But every day, men and women are here, working hard 24/7, producing the energy that fuels our economy, that built a state. Yeah, oil is declining, so this is the time to turn things around and make the decisions that will keep us all working for Alaska's future. ConocoPhillips, Alaska's oil and gas company.